the door, I felt his presence, and I knew this was the place where love abounds. For this is a temple, Jehovah God abides in, and we are standing in his presence on holy ground. We are standing on
They refused to bow. They said, "Oh, king, if so be it, go ahead and light your candle, light the fire, burn the furnace, but we shall not bow." Hallelujah. They were walking by revelation. They knew that as a Jew, they shouldn't bow to any other creature. They knew. Do you know? Hallelujah. They knew that as a Jew, they are not supposed to bow to any graven image. No man except the Lord Jehovah. And they said, "We shall not bow." And they threw them into the furnace. And they all got burnt. Is that what your Bible tells you?
No.
No. Nebuchadnezzar himself said, "I see a fourth man." Hey, there will be a fourth man in your case.
Amen.
A fourth man in your case.
Amen.
He will show up.
Amen.
To strengthen you.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Instead of them burning and roasting in the fire, they were walking, rejoicing, singing hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When they brought them out, they said they couldn't even smell smoke on their dresses. They were bound, but they came out bruised. They were bound when they threw them in, but they came out loosed. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Today, you are losing from every entanglement.
Amen.
Every bound be broken in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Every spiritual wall, spiritual barriers that are hindering you from moving forward, this afternoon I break it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Command it to be broken in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Command it to be broken. Say, "I break, I break, I break every bond. I break every chain. I break every bond. I lose myself. Lose myself from every entanglement. Hallelujah.
Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He said, "No weapon fashioned against you shall prosper."
Yes.
No weapon. Hallelujah.
Amen.
No weapon.
Amen.
Says, "Greater is he that's in you."
Mm-hmm.
Sicknesses may attack your body, but they cannot remain there.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In 2 Corinthians 12:7. Paul said, "I had a tongue in my flesh." A tongue in my flesh. What is a tongue? What does it do? Brings discomforts. A tongue. So that he cannot do the things he really wants to do. Every time he wants to excel, this tongue troubles him. Hallelujah. A tongue in my flesh. This afternoon, any tongue that you are carrying, any tongue, it could be weakness in your body, it could be sickness, it could be demons, demonic attacks. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Remember, it's in your flesh, not in your spirits.
Amen.
They cannot attack your spirits.
Yes.
They can only attack your flesh. church. But we give them no access. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. A thorn in my flesh. We cut out every thorn. In the name of Jesus. Every thorn be cut down. We uproot it in the name of Jesus. Be it disease, sickness, disappointment on the job, whatever. Say, I uproot it in Jesus' name.
I uproot
that thorn in Jesus' name. Confusion in the home, problem in the marriage, whatever it is. I uproot that thorn from my flesh, from my home, from my finances, from my family. I uproot Jesus' name. Out. Say out. Out of my home. Out of my money. Out of my church. Out. Jesus' mighty name. Masatani. Oh, glory. Hallelujah. We refuse to fear. Hallelujah. Today, my title is Faith is the Essence. Faith is the essence. Hallelujah. The Bible says, for we walk by faith, not by sight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And Hebrews 11 verse 1 describes exactly what faith is. Faith is the substance of things hoped for. Hallelujah. Hoped for is the substance of things hoped for. Praise God. Faith gives it substance. That which you cannot see, faith gives it substance. What do you see today? Are you seeing the weakness or you are seeing the healing? Hallelujah. What do you see? It matters what you see. Are you seeing the emptiness or the fullness? What do you see? Hallelujah. Your faith will give you substance. Praise God. Hey! Glory. Glory. Faith is the title deed. Is the title deed. Praise God. If you have a piece of land somewhere and you claim you have a land, people will not believe you. Because you can't take them to go and show them the land. But when you can show them the title deed of the land, they will believe you. The bank manager will believe you. He will give you the loan. If he sees the title deed, say, faith is the substance. Hallelujah. It gives you substance. And today, let your faith rise up.
Amen.
Let your faith rise. Drown the voice of fear. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Drown the voice of fear. Let fear go. Let it be abased. And let faith rise up. Activate the power of faith. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. There's no one like you, Jesus. There's no one like you in all the earth. There's no one like you, Jesus. Old age. When the wife Sarah has ceased from having babies. She has waxed old. Yet God said, you're going to have a child, a son. Praise the Lord. And the Bible says, Abraham believed. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He believed. Say, I believe.
I believe.
The Bible says, and being not weak in faith. So men can have weak faith. Being not weak in faith. Refuse to stagger. Be
giving God glory.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I rebuke this cough to go in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
There are walls that must be removed and be replaced with gates in our lives.
Amen.
There are walls. Walls. Some are not physical. You cannot see them. Spiritual walls, barriers that hinder your progress. And they ought to be removed. Hallelujah. Until we break them down, pull them down, you can't go far. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Spiritual walls. Every time you strive to move forward, every time you think peace is coming, then there's chaos. The more you try to have peace and move on, then something happens. Today, I declare every stagnation spirit powerless.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every invisible wall we pull down.
Amen.
We pull down in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We push them down. If they refuse to go, we push them down.
Amen.
We close our eyes and we walk through them.
Amen.
We walk through them and they shall fall down flat. They shall fall down flat. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
It can be walls of sickness that shows up every now and then. Walls of disease. Walls of fear. We pull them down. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Remember the weapons of our warfare. They are not carnal, but mighty through God. So they are pulling down strongholds. Hallelujah. They are mighty through the Holy Ghost. The pulling down of strongholds.
Amen.
Those strongholds that brings fear, thoughts of fear to you. Those strongholds that have dominated your mind and every day they bring you fear. Fear of death. Fear of disadvantage. Fear that your life is a wreck. That you cannot make it. We pull them down.
Amen.
Through the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Down. Mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
No weapon fashioned against you shall prosper.
Limba
Sandahash. Every wall we brought down.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We turn them into gates.
Amen.
Gates are made to go through, isn't it?
Yes.
We will walk through our gates.
Amen.
Walk through your blessings.
Amen.
Walk through in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Refuse to fear. Mashallah, Sydney. Hey. Isaiah 54, verse 14. Hey. He says, they shall gather, but not by me. Hey. Rise up on your feet. Any gathering against you this afternoon? Any gathering? Hallelujah. Wherever they are mentioning your name, any altar, we demolish them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Any gathering against your name, we scatter them.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Any gathering against your family,
yes,
against your children,
yes,
against your progress,
yes,
we scatter them.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
They shall not prevail.
Yes.
Hey, he says, for they shall gather,
yes,
but not by me. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Oh, Shandara Basandaya. You shall be far from oppression.
Hallelujah.
Ah, Lebo Sandaha. And from terror, you shall not come near thee. Verse 15. Masotara Basandaha. Any gathering. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Behold, he says they shall surely gather. Hey. He didn't say they will not. He says they shall surely gather. But watch it. He says, but not by me. Not by me.
No way.
That gathering is no principle by God. For whosoever shall gather together against thee shall fall for thy sake.